Hello friends, welcome back to ProHut IT Services. Good to see you back. In this video, we'll learn about application streaming. Application streaming simplifies application delivery to users by virtualizing applications on client devices. Administrators can install and configure an application centrally and deliver it to any desktop on demand. Use the application streaming feature to install and configure an application on one file server in our app hub. Publish the application using the XenApp publishing wizard and deliver it to any desktop or server on demand. To upgrade or patch an application, you make the updates only in the location where you stored the application and not on all the servers or desktops. It is good to deploy a Citrix Streaming Profiler on separate server and not on Citrix XenApp server. To start with the installation, insert Citrix XenApp 6.5 DVD. Click on Start. Click on Computer, right-click DVD drive and click on Install or Run Program from Media. Click on Manually Install Components. Select Common Components. Select Plugins and Streaming Profiler. Select Citrix Streaming Profiler. Select your preferred language and click on OK. Click on Next. Read the license agreement carefully. If you agree with the license agreement, then click on I accept and click on Next. Click on Browse if you want to select destination folder, else click on Next. Define the name of program folder that you want to specify. We'll go with the default name. Click on Install. Installation will take a while. I'll fast forward the installation. Installation is completed. Next step is to restart the server. We'll be back once the restart is completed. We are back as the restart is completed. Click on Start. Click on All Programs. Click on Citrix. Click on Streaming Profiler and select Streaming Profiler. On the Citrix Streaming Profiler, select New Profile. On the New Profile wizard, click on Next. Type the profile name. For this demo, we'll create profile for WinRAR. Therefore, we'll name the profile as WinRAR. If you want end users to add additional plugins to applications, then you can select Enable User Updates options. But I would not recommend to check this option, because we want to test those plugins before we deploy them in production environment. Click on Next. Enable support for 6 offline plugins is to select legacy offline plugins and profile using Microsoft Windows XP Service Pack 2 or earlier. We are not using legacy offline plugins, therefore we'll not select this option and click on Next. Inter-isolation communication is a feature that links individual profiles so that applications in separate profiles can communicate with each other when launched on the user devices. It is out of scope for this demo, therefore, we'll not covering in detail. Click on Next. Select the target operating system and language on which you want your application to run. By default, it will select the OS on which it is deployed. In this demo, it will select Windows Server 2008 R2 64-bit operating system, and it will select English language. You can change the same as per your requirement. Click Next, select Quick Install, and click on Next. Click on Browse and browse the application that you want to package. For this demo, we'll select WinRAR. Click on Next. Click on Launch Installer. It will simulate as if it is installing an application, but it will only create a package. Virtual reboot will be performed by Profiler if required for profiling. Click on Next once the installation is completed. You can run an application to verify if it is installed successfully or not. If it runs, then we are good to use it. Click on Next. Select the application that you want to publish and click on Next. We need to save this profile in a shared folder. We can even save the profile as a virtual hard disk. For this demo, we'll save the profile in shared folder. Click Next. If you have a certificate that you want to use for this application, then you can use it. For this demo, we don't have any certificate, so we'll select default option and click on Next. Once done, click on Finish to close the wizard. In the next video, we learn the steps of publishing Streaming Profiler. Hope you enjoyed this video. If you like this video, then please don't forget to click on thumbs up, subscribe, and share this folder. Bye friends, keep smiling and have fun.